I'm in Las Vegas for a huge fight, Conor McGregor, UFC versus some guy named Khabib, whatever. I don't follow it all in great detail, but this may not look like Las Vegas, but indeed that's where I am. So click through to the link below, and I'm going to show you a lot of the things that I did in terms of nutrition and training strategies while traveling with clients to help them have a great time with food choices, but not pack on a lot of body fat and feel sluggish throughout the weekend, which is one of the problems people have when they're traveling. Get a bunch of their buddies together. They had been doing well on a nutrition program, and things go completely haywire. Well, you can have a lot of fun if you're using the right strategies and prevent a lot of the damage in terms of body fat accumulation, low energy, which can last for days. I've got that all figured out. I travel with clients all the time and help them build solutions to their problems. So click below. And with any questions, Scott@infinityfitness.com. And if you got questions about the Wynn Hotel, contact them. I just come here occasionally. I'm certainly not an expert, but great hotel, lot of great food choices in their restaurants. They've made great efforts to have all kinds of different choices no matter what you're looking for. Great place, great hotel in Las Vegas.